people. We are now recording on Battlefield 1. Right now, I'm actually very fucking hyped again. It took me forever to download this game, and now we are gonna fucking play. We are gonna really fucking play this. Like, this is no lie. This is no joke. Right now, I don't know where to spawn. Okay. I like this gun. Alright. So we have planes flying around. This game looks beautiful on the fucking PC. I don't know about Xbox One or PS4, but right now, this game is fucking beautiful. Look at that plane. Oh, it's about to fuck me. Nope. Oh, yo, you almost got me with that bomb, man. Would have had me with that fucking bomb, and I would have been fucking pissed. Fuck you, G. This is exactly like Battlefield 4, except, in my opinion, fuck, that's a fucking tank. Oh, fuck me. Holy shit. That tank fucked me in my ass. Shot me in the fucking face, man. Why don't you fucking go yank, yank, yank and go fucking yeah, ha. Yo, I wish you could mark them in this game. How do you fucking mark them? Yeah, guys. Okay, you guys missed it. I was excited when I first recorded this, but the game, apparently I had it too loud and you couldn't hear my fucking sound or hear me over the game sound, so I had to fucking do this 3 different times to find out why. Why? This sucks. I'm already having to repair because I just flew over there. Gotta repair, repair, and repair, and don't you see the little wrench thingy there? Still repairing because it's not good enough. Okay, we are going down. I actually want to pull up now. We are 100% back online. Our health is on the bottom right there, if y'all don't know. My squad, who I don't know, is on my bottom left, right next to the radar. For those who don't know Battlefield or anything and shit, man, I'm just fucking watching out for y'all. All I know, this game looks fucking incredible. This game's fucking cool, and I will, like, play this for a bit until the beta fucking ends. Holy shit, man, why am I getting fucked in my ass? Come on, there's gotta be a plane on. Oh no, it's a fucking flank. I don't know what it's called, a flake or something like that. That thing fucks you in your ass so fucking much, you have not a clue. So right now, I'm gonna go out, fucking view the beautiful world. View the beautiful world. Go down into the trenches. Can I go down here? Up, I'm right at the border of the map. I'm out of bounds. Up, back into bounds, because this path leads into the map. Up, I already see our first victim. Oh, that looks like the fucking bomber. Is that the bomber? No, that's an attack plane. This attack plane's gonna get fucked in the ass, and it's gonna fucking hurt. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're not escaping me, man. I'm a pro pilot, man. You fuck with me, you're fucking with the wrong person. 360 fucking death. I fucking got a hit on a 360 on you, dude. As for the people who don't know, I play with mouse and keyboard. Up, I killed him. I fucking killed him. I made him hit. Assisted suicide. But fucking, I play with a keyboard, so I'm not gonna be as 100% accurate, but a controller is just the same. So I'm not gonna fucking switch there either. I'm not gonna switch to my controller, only in GTA 5 piloting I may. But fucking hell, man. This game, I'm a shrieking little bitch right now. Oh, fuck. I just saw that go down instant. I just fucking hit the enemy with my plane. I just hit the fucking enemy with my plane. Oh, that's our friendly bomber. Oh, another flake. Another fucking flake. I saw that explosion. Up. I killed the same guy that was flying that fucking plane. Wow, that guy's having a bad day with me. I want to cry if there's an enemy on my ass. Ah. Hold on. Will that work? I just aim at that and it does something? No, it's not like Battlefield 4. That is different. I've tried to do a bombing run, well not a bombing run, but like, holy fuck, is that a fucking bombing run?
Ha 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 ha! Of the UK market. Thank you.